Python program to add the objects, list of objects into the entire list. So how do I add this Python? How do I add objects to the list? So let me create one Python program. So here Alt F, new file. So here is my class called demo. Now here def underscore underscore init underscore underscore, right here self colon print. Now constructor of demo class. Now let me add here def underscore underscore del underscore underscore of, let me pass here self as a reference, here colon. Now here I am in destructor of demo class. Okay, now let me create the object called lst and assign into a list. So here, so demo of one object, right? Next demo of anonymous object I am creating, right guys? So I'm creating anonymous object, or you can call nameless object, into a list demo. Now here I can go with demo. So demo, so 1 2 3 4 5, okay, 5 object I have created. So save AGP 6th day, and here objects in list. Okay, if I run the program, run module, you can see here construction of demo class 5 times. Okay, now if I delete here, just observe here, del lst of, here I have to pass index. So run. Now if you observe here, five time constructor and one time destructor, right? I want to delete 1 to 5. Run module. So you can see here, so 5 times constructor and 4 time destructor, right? 5 time destructor. Now let me add here 1 or 0th index. We did it all. Control S. Run module, right? 1 time destructor. I want to delete the whole list. Del of lst. So run module. You can see here. Now how many? 5 times constructor called, and again 5 time destructor called. So in this way you can able to add and you can able to remove the object into the list or from the list. So this is about constructor adding the objects to the list.